someone repeatedly and purposely says or does mean or hurtful things to another person who has a hard time defending him or herself.
Who is responsible for putting an end to bullying?
We are!
We are!
We are!
We are!
We are!
My name is Odin.
Kindness is when someone or
someone or you does something helpful or nice to someone else.
Kindness is not bullying someone. Three examples of not bullying someone is don't exclude people, do not push someone around, and help if someone gets hurt.
Kindness is important because it makes people happy.
And kindness is good behavior towards others.
Respect is showing you care for everyone.
Respect is being kind and loyal to your friends and family, which is a great characteristic.
Respect is when a person is kind and nice and will listen to you no matter what you say to them.
Respect is when you treat somebody the way you'd want to be treated. Respect is when you shake hands after a game. Respect is when you are nice to whoever you meet, whoever you knew, or to anybody. Respect is being kind.
Every day.